hope you all are fine. Today we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter 2, money. So children, what is money? Yes, we are using money for buying and selling things. So let's learn more about money. Money. Suppose Nita is going to a grocery shop to buy a lollipop. Cost of a lollipop is rupees 10. Nita gives a 5 rupees coin, then a 2 rupees coin. She gives one more 2 rupees coin and at last a 1 rupee coin. It means she gave 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 2, 9, and 9 plus 1, 10. That is rupees 10 to the shopkeeper. Now, Nita goes to a stationery shop. She wants to buy crayons. The cost of the crayons is rupees 30. Nita gave a 20 rupees note. She gives one more 10 rupees note. It means she gave 20 plus 10, that is rupees 30. So, what is money? Everyone uses money for buying and selling things. It is expressed in terms of rupees and paisa. This symbol is used for rupees and P for paise. And we know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Now, writing rupees and paisa together. We writing rupees and paise together. We usually express a price of a thing in both rupees and paise. For example, the price of a chocolate is rupees 25 and 50 paise. Instead of writing the price as rupees 25 and 50 paise, we use a small dot to separate rupees and paise. Rupees 25 and 50 paise will be written as rupees 25.50. Remember, the number on the left side of the dot shows rupees and that on the right side of the dot shows paise. Now, conversion of money. To convert rupees into paise. When we convert rupees into paise, we multiply the number of rupees by 100. For example, convert 5 rupees into paise. We know that 1 rupees is equal to 100 paise. So, rupees 5 is equal to 5 into 100, that is 500 paise. Now, to convert rupees and paise into paise. When we convert rupees and paise into paise, we multiply the number written with rupees by 100 and add paise with the product. For example, convert 9 rupees and 75 paise into paise. So, first we multiply 9 into 100, then add 75 paise, that is 900 plus 75, which is equal to 975 paise. Now, let's see paise into rupees. So, to convert paise into rupees, we divide the number by 100. For example, convert 9000 paise into rupees. So, we divide 9000 by 100, so we get rupees 90. Now, let's see to convert paise into rupees and paise. So, when we convert paise into rupees and paise, we put a point after counting two numbers from the right of the given numbers. Now, let's solve one example. Convert 2785 paise into rupees. So, we divide this number by 100, so we get rupees 27.85. Now let's learn the addition of money. We can add money as we add other numbers. For example, to add rupees 546.25 and rupees 61.69. Arrange the rupees and paisa column first, then add the figure in paisa column first, then add the figure in rupees column. So first arrange the number. Now add the paisa column first. 5 plus 9, 14. 1 carry over. 2 plus 1, 3. And 3 plus 6, 9. Now put point. Now add the rupees column. That is 6 plus 1, 7. 4 plus 6, 10. 1 carry over. And 1 plus 5, that is 6. The number is rupees 607.94. Now let's learn the subtraction of money. Subtraction of money is similar to subtraction of ordinary numbers. For example, subtract rupees 75.26 from rupees 108.31. First arrange the rupees and paisa column. Now subtract the amount in paisa column first, then in rupees column. So see here 1 is less than 6, so we cannot subtract it, so borrow from the side. Now it becomes 11. Now subtract 11 minus 6, that is 5. Now here 2, and 2 minus 2, that is 0. Now put point and subtract the rupees column. That is 8 minus 5, we get 3. Now again see here 0, and 0 is less than 7. So borrow from side and it becomes 10. Now subtract 10 minus 7, that is 3. Thus the answer is 33.05. Now let's learn the multiplication of money. The process of multiplication of money is similar to multiplication of ordinary number. For example, to multiply rupees 855.67 by 2. So first multiply the paisa column, then rupees column. So first arrange the numbers. Now start. 2 sevens are 14, 1 carry over. 2 sixes are 12, plus 1 13, and 1 carry over. Now put the point. Now again multiply the rupees column. That is 2 fives are 10, plus 1 11, and 1 carry over. 2 fives are 10, plus 1 11, and 1 carry over. 2 eights are 16, plus 1 17. Thus the product is rupees 1711.34. Now let's see division of money. The process of division of money is similar to division of ordinary number. Let us understand it with the following example. So divide rupees 37.16 by 2. So divide the figure in rupees column first, then in paisa column. 2 ones are 2. Now subtract 1 left. Now bring down 7. Now 2 eights are 16. Now again subtract. Here only 1 left. Now put point in the quotient and bring down 1. 2 fives are 10. Now subtract 1 left. Now bring down 6. So 2 eights are 16. Subtract. Thus, after division, we got the answer 18.58. I hope you understood this topic very well. Now I want you to do the rest exercise at home. We will meet in next class. Till then, take care and bye-bye.